pushing out. Mm. This guy's got from what's that boy Drip to the old man. What's that old man named
Buddy?
Buddy, all the way to himself, back over to where you, which you deal with him at that point.
Mm. A lot of people love that Drip.
I love Drip, man. I gotta get him.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101.
Do you what's your top three actresses of, or actors of all time?
Actors,
dead or alive?
Actors or actresses, yeah.
Actors.
And then I'm gonna go comedy next.
Right.
We gotta see Denzel, of course.
Of course.
Yeah, he talked to Will after that slapped up.
Oh, he did?
Yeah, they said it.
Leonardo DiCaprio. Mm.
Oh man, good one. Good choice.
Gotta throw a female somewhere.
Now. I would have said Robert De Niro, but I'm gonna let you make it.
I love Robert De Niro.
I do too. That, yeah. And he date black.
But
you know what I'm saying?
Top three.
Yeah. Only three. Robert. Only three.
Dang, you made it hard for me. I love Robert, man. Dang. Ooh. I was gonna say Johnny Depp. But damn, Robert
De Niro. I know it. That's my favorite. That's my favorite, man.
I was gonna say Johnny Depp because he's just so versatile. Johnny Depp go into the character. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? I look at characters like that, like Denzel, Leonardo DiCaprio, Johnny Depp. I'm gonna go with Robert.
Well, but you know, Samuel, he comes in and he acts. You know, Samuel has this thing when you look at Coming to America. Or all those other early movies, what is there, a white girl, something about...
Black Snake Moan.
Yeah, when you go from there all the way to now, the Avengers and all that, mm-hmm. He's come a long ways, man.
I love Samuel. I love him. The only reason why he ain't in my top five, because he's the same character in every movie.
In every movie. Mm-hmm. He doesn't change it up much. Does,
yeah.
But how I love you him. Denzel did that when he did the training day. That's when y'all fell for
I
it.
I love Denzel in every single movie.
Denzel. And I see Denzel do it too. But
he does
Denzel,
do it.
Though. It's Denzel.
That walk.
It just he it's just
iconic. I ain't watching that nigga walk.
Right. I'm like,
I can't go down with you.
You can't say that while I'm trying to
exactly like I ain't going there.
I'm like walk. Yeah. I'm like this here that walk. I'm like
no.
Yeah.
No.
Not that walk. Pull back.
So do you
finish your sentence first?
Do you
don't mix your sentence with my sentence?
Do you realize how much that Kountry Wayne is blessing you, man? And when you really think about it, because mm-hmm. I think about the fact of. When you, even when y'all decide to go here or there, or anything that happens, because you don't know, life hands you different things mm-hmm. at different times. You're building up your brand so much right mm-hmm. now. You know what I mean?
Yep.
To where you're going to be able to set your own number in different offices and different spaces, however you want to.
Mm-hmm.
If things keep going this year consistently like they're going, I see a whole new horizon for you.
That's
come
real.
2023, 2024. Mm-hmm. I'm being real.
Because
you guys are working hard every day.
Yeah.
Whether you want to say it is or not, or whether it seems easy, or whatever it seems, mm-hmm. there's a lot of different content. Because it's always content over create for me anyway. So there's a lot of content you guys are pushing out.
Mm.
This guy's got from what's that boy Drip to the old man mm-hmm. what's that old man named
Buddy
all the way to himself back over to where you which you deal with him at that point
mm-hmm. A lot of people love that Drip.
I love Drip, man. I gotta get him. I'm going to Houston, but I gotta get Kountry Wayne on here. I ain't gonna be happy until it's done, said and done.
I'm gonna ask him.
Yeah, but he just a dope dude, man. Yeah. When it come down to
he loved Dallas
way.
Too.
He loved Dallas.
He loved Dallas.
Wow. Why?
He loved that because I came one time. He was like, "Oh, that's my stomach ground right there." He loved Dallas. I don't know what it is, but he said that
a lot of people love Dallas.
He loved Dallas, man. He was kind of upset that because he didn't pick the cities.
Yeah,
it was a few cities. I think one was like, Detroit. I know Dallas. It was Dallas and two other places. But
he probably loved the Cowboys. That's why.
Oh yeah,
that nigga do love the Cowboys.
There you go.
Damn, right there.
What are we talking about?
He got that Cowboys skin.
I forgot about that.
That's
he
the
loved one. Cowboys.
Oh, he loved them Cowboys.
So that's what it is.
That little boy, listen, man. Boy, that nigga. Woo, that nigga be having me laughing when they lose or win. He got. I said, this is the one.
Yeah, he loved them boys.
He be cutting up about the Cowboys. And
I don't
you
know why
how
he's
you
so
feel
connected.
About the Cowboys.
Don't go there.
You these niggas don't like
you like Cowboys?
No, they don't like them. Neither there's Kansas. And
I
all
have
them.
A love hate relationship for the Cowboys.
Who's your team?
I used to love Pittsburgh.
It's Cowboys. The
Steelers?
Man, it's Cowboys all day. She love them boys, man. Man, the boys ain't got a win or nothing. They still number one America's team. Why everybody hate when you say it? But that's who it is.
I always ask, how are they the American
team? How can they not be?
No.
They were the starting Cowboys. That's what America's about.
No.
So, who are you? Who do you like? Do you even watch football?
I don't even watch sports no more, man.
But I don't either really fan. Like I used to. It changed. Did COVID change things for you with kind of everything? Made you stop.
So football, I stopped watching football when, what's his name? I forgot the boy name now. Number 7, Kaepernick.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Well, Kaepernick, I boycotted and just, when I tried to come back, it just didn't have the same.
Same, yeah.
It didn't, did it?
Nah.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101.